What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It is February 19th, and just headed out to the gym. It's a lovely Sunday out, not raining, currently 8 degrees,
nice.
But yeah, just headed out to the gym. Now, what I'm gonna do, I have no idea. I'm just gonna decide when I get there, so it's gonna be a surprise. So with that being said, next time this video cuts back, we'll be in the gym. All right, I'll see you then. Hey guys, so again, filming this part of the video a little late, but February 19th, so we are 50 days in, 50 days into our 1 year challenge, so 315 to go. 50 days is a good marker. It's a good goal. It's a good level, I guess, whatever you want to call it, but yeah, we're here, 50 days. As you can see, I'm in the US right now, Blaine, Washington, getting some gas. Gas a lot cheaper down here. So, yeah, day 50. And today we did part of a chest workout. So, probably continue that tomorrow, since how tomorrow is Monday, which is International Chest Day. So, with that being said, I'm gonna finish getting my gas here. See the lovely town of Blaine behind me. But with that being said, yeah, looking forward to tomorrow's workout, tomorrow morning, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. All right, that's all for now.